Two teenagers visiting Copper Mountain for spring break died on Sunday night in a sledding accident after officials say they rode down a half pipe and launched into a snowbank right at the very bottom.
Yeah, terrible story. The crash killed both teens. Fox 31's Courtney Fromm went to Copper Mountain today and has more for us tonight.
I talked with a few people who work, live, or are visiting in this area, and they say there were several first responders right here at the base of the mountain last night, and just a few yards away is a half pipe.
That's really scary. You know, I hate that for the families.
Belinda Shipman and her husband are visiting Copper Mountain from Arkansas. They say Sunday night around 8:30, the mountain lit up with first responder lights.
We were actually already in our condo and we heard the sirens, and we just knew something had happened, but didn't know what.
The Summit County Sheriff's Office says two males, one 17 years old and the other 18 years old, were sledding down tandem on a half pipe, then launched into a large snowbank, causing blunt force trauma. First responders attempted to revive both of the teens, but sadly, neither one of them survived.
There was quick response.
The half pipe, several witnesses say first responders went to, is above Center Village on Copper Mountain, with signs at the bottom that says no sledding allowed.
That's incredibly tragic.
Summit County Sheriff's Office says they arrived on scene at 8:35 Sunday night. Copper Mountain lifts stop at 4 p.m. and they do not have night skiing here. And the mountain closes at sunset, which is just a little after 7 o'clock.
Perhaps stay away from sledding after hours because we don't want to hear about these kind of things. They're so sad.
The two teens, both from Illinois, visiting for spring break, were students at Prairie Central High School. Their district releasing a statement tonight saying in part, quote, "It is with deep sadness that I inform you about a tragic accident that has resulted in a significant loss in our schools and in our community." Summit County Sheriff's Office sending their condolences as well, reminding everyone to always be safe with snow activities and be aware of the risks.
Now, I hate that for the families and who all was involved.
Now, Copper Mountain does have a tubing hill that's actually over on the East Village, which is behind Copper Station on the east side of the mountain. In Copper Mountain, Courtney Fromm, Fox 31.